A busy day at the Vigo County Fairgrounds today as the Marine Reserves distribute toys donated to this year's annual Toys for Tots campaign.
As Chief Photojournalist Mike Latta shows you, the generous donations of the Wabash Valley paid off.
When we started, it was looking pretty bleak this year, you know, a little slow, but at the end, everybody came through, a lot of toys. We have a little over 10,000 toys, and there should be plenty for all the families to have this year.
This is a wonderful thing that they're doing today for, you know, low-income family, doesn't really have much, and it helps a lot of families out. He'll do this one because it got fit. Video game, that's all I need to see, video game.
All the work, all the hard work for the months leading up to this day has finally paid off. The smiles on the faces, knowing that their kids are going to enjoy a happy Christmas is just very rewarding.
I like this. It's a wonderful thing that they do. I'm glad to have them here in Terre Haute helping us out.
I'd just like to say thank you for all the families that donated this year. We couldn't do it without the Wabash Valley, everybody donating. It makes it possible.